love y'all. I wish I had some more be lovely sauce, but first of that. So I had asked y'all some topics for me to talk about. And some of these stuff, I don't know. I don't know what to tell y'all. So last time I went a half a pound and it just was so smacking just because I only had like 2 crab legs. So I see this time I'm ordering a whole pound. It's still good, but it ain't smacking like this. So my first topic is long distance. I don't even know how to tell y'all to deal with it because I don't deal with it myself. I be sad that I'm so far away, especially when it's still going on behind my mission. I'll be so bad. So that one, I don't know. I don't really deal with it. Honestly, in the beginning, I was better at dealing with it. I just been trying to think about it, trying to find stuff to do. Trying to just do real fun stuff, like, oh, you could do this at home, but still, it wasn't the same. Then somebody said, I got a good piece. This how be love would be. She be like, pose for the thumbnail. But now, what was I telling you? Oh, how I met my boyfriend. So, it wasn't really like just meeting him because I've been new of him. Like, we've been new each other. We just never talked. Like, a minute ago, I had posted a screenshot. And he had inboxed me, like, wasn't you at the Eastside Black party? And I'm like, y'all. Trying to be all dry and stuff. Them tables turned. Because he didn't know me. This other time, I'm like, who was it? I had made a post saying, like, maybe I need some guy friends. And he like, what's up? I'm like, come on. Let me just start texting or whatever. Then he was like, let's go out to eat. I'm like, all right. We went out to eat. We were talking and stuff. A little time passed. I'm like, I don't want to be your friend. I always gotta like somebody. I'm like, I don't want to be his friend. And we just went on from there.
Oh, you talking about
him in court? Yeah. We supposed to be friends, y'all. That's my friend. I didn't know what to say about dealing with distance because I don't deal with it. I just, I'll be sad. Really though. Oh, you gotta help me with this one, Brianna.
What's one?
Growing up in Milwaukee.
Oh, <Lord. laughs>
you gotta help me with this one. Growing up in Milwaukee. Oh, wait.
Growing up in Milwaukee.
It's crazy. Like, I don't even know what to say.
It's so much stuff that be going on there. Like, it's never a dull moment, ever.
Oh, my gosh. Back in the day, we used to go to Butler.
Back in the day.
Back in the day, a Butler used to be cracking. Too cracking. You know everybody. When you grow up in Milwaukee, I feel like you just know everybody.
Yeah. Cause it's so small.
Yeah. I just feel like you know everybody, man. So coming up in Milwaukee, let me think of some Milwaukee Mall. That was the worst mall. Worst mall.
I wonder if it's still open. It
is.
It's crazy how that's still open, but the, I forgot what the one downtown called.
The Grand?
Yes, that one closed.
Growing up in Milwaukee, it used to be super fun until everybody just start wilding out.
Ooh, Chile, the ghetto.
But everybody be like, I hate Milwaukee, all that. I don't hate Milwaukee. If anything, so y'all hate the people. And, they mindsets and stuff.
I feel like if people knew how to act, Milwaukee is right, way be good. Better. Like
don't just say Milwaukee, because Milwaukee used to be good. These daughters don't know how to act. Somebody said childhood memories. Childhood memories. I don't know. It's not really child. I don't know. Childhood, like, that just sounds so young. Like, I don't know. I'm trying to think of something. A childhood memory. I'm thinking hard. Oh, I remember I was in a store. I don't know what store I was in. And I was eating a hard peppermint. My dumb self, I choked on it. My nana was not playing. She got that peppermint out of there. My nose was bleeding and everything. I was choking for real. Oh, I hate when it's like this and I can't get up.
You need some of them things that they give you
that
Red Lobster to open.
Oh, that's a good childhood memory. So, everybody just start eating seafood because of the trend. But I've been eating seafood, bro. And this when everybody used to do them boils, we used to just go to Red Lobster. Me and Mama, we used to be taking the little crackers home and the super little forks that they give you. It'd be like the real, real, real little forks. We used to be taking them with us. This is a bad angle, I ain't gonna lie. You can't even see the pool, you just see me. But we used to be taking the little things from Red Lobster. Ooh, I got a good childhood memory. Birthdays, oh my God, my birthday used to crack. I mean, we were riding in the car, we was just, I don't know why we thought this was cool. We was hanging our shoes out the window. And my cousin like, I can't find my shoe. I dropped my shoe. I forgot where we found the shoe at, but they didn't drop the shoe. It was in the car. And they thought they dropped their shoe. I don't think a child remembers. Somebody said college. That's a good one. I had to stick to that. Well, I would say it's not hard how your teachers made it seem in high school. Like, teachers made it seem like college was impossible in high school. Like, impossible, but it's really not. Like, honestly, it felt like high school to me, not gonna lie. Maybe because it's my first year or what? I don't know. It ain't that bad to me. That's how you know it ain't gonna be no meat in there. Look how that popped like. What I will say about college is,
it's definitely been a learning experience.
Yes, that going out of town stuff, y'all better make sure y'all ready. For real. Because that's just the trend right now, I guess. I ain't gonna lie. I always was saying I wanted to go to college, and I went and like, I'm gonna be there, I'm gonna go to college there. They need to put a little thing on here. I wish I knew how to edit it where my face go up, but. That ain't really what I want. Y'all need to choose a school wisely. It ain't nothing wrong with my school, though, really. Honestly. It's a good school. I don't know how people be do this, because it's harder than a look. She just be going like, I'm trying to eat my food. I don't want to keep talking. And she do this every day. Like, every time she eats, she be recording. Because she got to post in the video every day. I don't know how she do it. Look at this, ridiculous. That's why I brought my towel.
Why you ain't get the gloves?
I don't know. It's like when you use the gloves,
you can't get all the flavor. Yeah,
they don't hit the same. Yeah. I'm running out of topics, y'all. I guess I'll go back to some other topics then if I run out. Somebody said tell them the real about ATL. You can help me with this one for real, Brown. You've been here longer than me.
It's different from Milwaukee. Like, you know how Milwaukee is very, like, tight-knit. Everything is close together. Everything out here is super far. But it's always something to do.
I don't know.
That
don't mean you're
going to
be doing it for
24/7. Yeah. It's done. We're going to get in the house.
Well, downtown, you know how we like, we gotta make downtown on like every corner of Wendy's something. Not downtown. I'm so tired of Uber Eats and stuff. But that's what you gotta do, cause they ain't got no Wendy's or McDonald's on the corner or nothing. The traffic, oh my gosh, I don't know how Brianna deal with that. That traffic is ridiculous. Like, imagine if somebody got to commute to school. Oh my gosh, they gotta wake up extra early to get there, to park, all of that. Look at my corn. I love corn. I said double corn me, please. They can keep the potatoes.
I'm happy they gave you some real corn this time, because last time, that little piece of bacon.
They played my face. I guess they said, you want a half a pound, you're getting a half a corn. Here we go again. And watch, I'm still not going to be full at the end of this, but I'm going to need some noodles, because no. We spent $30 yesterday on Chick-fil-A. But our lady was nice. Our little, she was so nice. The real about Atlanta. Y'all think y'all know everything about Atlanta. Come stay for a week or some, because y'all don't be doing
it's what not y'all how talk people about. Make it seem like, I don't know why when people move, they think, let me go to Atlanta. Like, yeah. No, we is full. We is sick of y'all.
Everybody got this idea about Atlanta, but y'all gonna be salty. Like, this is not that. Like, not yes, saying it ain't for some people. It might be for some people, but it ain't for me.
Yes, it's nice, but it takes a lot of getting used to, like, getting familiar with it and stuff like that. I don't know. Maybe because I'm just used to Milwaukee.
Well, she's been here for 3 years. I tried to get her to video with me, y'all. She backed out on me. Well, really, we were supposed to do it yesterday. She didn't get to do it today. Yeah, I don't know. You just gotta see for yourself. Don't base it off of when you visit, because it's definitely not going to be the same. relationship to mm-hmm. gained and lost. I don't know what to say about it. I don't want people to be feeling special, thinking I'm speaking on them because they have nothing else. I got closer to Breon while I've been here. He's already friends. Well, I do got Isaiah. I found Isaiah. How's it about you? Friendships I lost. That's advice. They're going for a reason. I was on cuss, but I'm not going to do that. I'm not gonna do that. What topic can I go back to and elaborate? I don't know. Long distance. I don't deal with it. I go home, come back, be sad, go home, come back, be sad.
That was me. In high school, people used to always be like, why is you here? Don't you got school? Like, yeah, but I'm still gonna come home. Like, I miss y'all. It get boring out here sometimes. I think
people don't be knowing because they not used to being out of town, let alone for a long time. Like, I just be wanting to go
away
in.
From all your friends and your family. It's just me and my mama. So,
especially in high school. Oh, I could never.
In high school, I was going through it, but now it's like
all the action.
Yeah,
they gave me a big one. Ooh, I don't know how you did it. I salute you because
no, I used to always come home.
She wasn't coming to see me, y'all. So I don't remember that.
We was always supposed to do something, but I don't know.
I'm trying to live my life right.
That's all I'm trying to do.
Won't you be my peace?